like the kind of mid-1700s that they
station. Simon, Simon, you ask Jesus to carry us. We adore thee, O Christ, and we pray. First of all, the scripture. They compelled the passerby who was coming in from the country to carry his cross. It was Simon, Simon, father of Alexander and Rufus. Then they brought Jesus to the place called Golgotha, which means the place of the skull. And in Luke, as they led him away, they seized the man, Simon of Cyrene, who was coming from the country, and they laid the cross on him and made him carry behind Jesus. Notice it was Simon of Cyrene and Simon Peter, the first pope, who helped Jesus to carry his cross. Was a stranger from another country. He was like a slave. He went home with him, and yet he helped to carry his cross. While your principal apostle